Hey guys, Nick here from Pecan Productions, and welcome back to Let's Replay Hyrule Warriors. Let's get started. Today, we'll be taking on Lake Hylia, and we're playing as the new character we unlocked, Darunia, using his Megaton Hammer. This one's the best. And now the recap.
At the fairy's request, Impa had fought her way to the summit of Death Mountain to rescue Princess Rudo. There, she subdued the Goron chieftain, Darunia, who had temporarily lost his senses. Upon freeing Princess Rudo, however, Impa was shocked to learn the reason for the conflict between the Zora and Goron people. The ancient water temple was teeming with monsters that poured from the Gate of Souls. What's more, the monsters were apparently led by Princess Zelda herself. Hoping to make sense of this disturbing revelation, Impa and her newfound allies journeyed to Lake Hylia. When they arrived, they were greeted by a Zelda seemingly consumed by evil.
And let's get started. Ah, yes, the water temple. People hate it so much. Another one. That ain't good. A lot of guys here. Let's try to get rid of them. There we go. Another keep. sweet bomb power-ups. I love bomb power-ups. Bombs. It's been a while since I played this level. I think this might have been one of those hidden weapons. Yep, it was a hidden weapon. Now it's just a normal weapon. Okay, I think that's basically everything. All keeps taken so far. Let's just quickly kill these Zeldas over here. So it doesn't get in our way. One more outpost right here. Oh. I think this is where the Skulltula is. I think I already got that. There we go. Take this just last outpost. And bombs. Bombs for everyone. There he is. Just grab the material and tear this apart. Have some bombs! There we go! It's like every... There we go. Come on, keep going. There you go. Let's just take out all these enemies over here. Go. Let's grab all these material and stuff. Now we're draining the lake. Wait a minute. We're draining a lake. That is not good. Plus, didn't you want to undrain the lake in Ocarina of Time? Close the doors on me, eh? Full magic. summoner. I don't want to kill you. Get over here, hobo. Go. Really get in here, so. Yeah. Exactly a sheik. Probably fighting a hobo somewhere. Maybe that flag means that's where she is. Not 100% sure. Okay, back to the temple. So I'm gonna start taking this side. Oh. No. Oh. myself host. That's basically all of the... Oh, let's see, one more little outpost to take. Oh, a summoner. Gonna want to kill you right away. There we go. And then let's take this last outpost. Everyone get over here. And time to fight Zelda. And the cutscene. Finally, once. special. Get back here, get back here. Special again. Oh, here we go. Oh, dang it! You were about to use magic, and then I made you flinch. There you go, you're dead now. Well, there we go. For those of you who didn't know, there's a surprise for you. More weapons that I gotta throw away. Here's a pretty weak one. Goodbye. Another one. Here's a pretty weak one. Goodbye. And another one. Exactly care for that one. There we go. There we go. So, let's quickly see what upgrades our characters can get. Oh, sweet, final thing. Oh yeah, because you need the big pole thing. You know, the big pole necklace, that's what you need for these upgrades. Next. Nothing. Nothing. Ooh, something. Okay. Oh right, because you just got Zelda now, so yeah, that'll count. Yeah, get that for boots. Those are nice. That's everything. Next wave of people. All these people. Ooh, sweet. Ah, final combo. Next. Nothing. Oh, something. Ooh, Fierce Deity's Mask. I think. Yep. Yay. That's really good. Next. Nothing. 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 Oh, something. Oh. Fierce Deity's Mask. Gotta get that. That's always really good. And I can still bring up this combo. Woo. Okay, yeah. Diminished weak point quicker. Sweet. Thanks, everyone. Yes, it is. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet, if you like stuff like video games. Don't forget to leave a like for awesome Hyrule Warriors. And I will see you guys next time. goodbye.